All right, here we go. Double snake. I mean, they can pull each other up, so I don't imagine it's like unbeatable.
Yeah, it's probably
a lot. Looks like exclamation mark is kind of taking that platform up there. Always has something going on up on that platform. I think that's what the PS2 is, what Snake's like about it. That platform is like their lane. Seems like they're just kind of split up right now. They kind of one to take on right now. That up tilt. What killed the Inkling? I didn't see you. Did his that backer was good. That was good backer. Alright, Flare, I mean it works. Flare Blitz works. It's fast. Inkling is trying really hard to edge guard that Snake, but like Snake has like heavy armor on his upbeat. So any weak hit isn't gonna hit him out of it. It's gonna be a lot harder than just painting up. He's gonna have to hit him with Nair. Or it might even be Nair word, I bet it's gonna be back. Whoa. Really strong. Yeah. Big hitbox. Really strong tip. Whoa! Oh, that works. Hit him that way. That back, the Snake's back here, man. It's strong. Inkling coming in to save the day, get his buddy back on stage. I think that's what they should do. I think the Inkling and Pokemon Trainer, they gotta kind of stick together. I feel like the Snakes wanna separate. They're switching, they're taking turns, pulling each other up. Yeah, Ivysaur is just a great character. Oh, did you see that? The down air launched him into a Snake's up smash. That's scary. They actually haven't been pulling each other up. I'm surprised. They have a lot of coordination. That is just really young. Oh my goodness. Whoa, alright. That even their things are synced. That was. They actually really know what they're doing. I was expecting Snakes to accidentally blow each other up with a grenade or C4, but I didn't see any of that.
Yeah, no, they really have to wear that.
Telling us, yeah. Looks like they want more breathing room, I think. Getting away from the Snakes. Yeah, this is interesting. Two Snakes. I'd never want to fight this ever, by the way, ever.
No, I
think
don't.
I'm just gonna run away and not fight them. I'll let them go. Anybody, my worst enemy. Inkling's got his own kind of bomb right there. They like switch spots and it's so smart to do. Like, they'll switch who they're fighting. They don't hit each other, they just do it. Like, Inkling's got it. But Snake is Snake. Oh my gosh, he's under the stage! Can't come back! He's coming back! Oh! He was under the stage for like 10 seconds! He wanted to come back. They like hug each other and they don't hit each other. They know each other's spacing. How do you know that was there? How long was that there? Dude, Omni messed up and he could blow up your teammates. Yeah, that one was there. He waited for the other guy to get out of the way and blow him up, but... Oh, that's sad. I think Charizard's... It's weird, but I think Charizard is... It's been working better than Pipes. Which is weird, because I feel like Charizard probably was... First time I've seen those snakes in each other for a while. The time I haven't been blinking. Turn around, up I don't think the blue team has the same synchronization as these two snakes. They are fighting back. This is a way closer game. They learn. This is also the counter thing, yeah. Take stocks, yep. And now, just gotta not let the snakes do what they did last game and get that momentum back. I hate that he parried it from the other way. That up-tilt. Charizard's back out. Just take stocks, they're at high percent. All of them, like... Inkling still has another stock. Oh, that's a stock. Yo, Charizard, yeah, I think Charizard. Never mind. Give him the stock. Yeah, there we go. All it took was something. Overall, really close set so far, actually. I thought the snakes were gonna whoop him down, but they brought it back. Now the snakes have the pick though, so see what stage they take him to. No FD, no callus, I heard that. That's probably good. that's pretty smart. Against double snakes. No. God. Yo, Prism Tower legal? The other stream they have Joker, Luigi, Palutena, and I can't see the other one, but small battlefield, Omega form, normal. Okay. Counterpicking the song, as you do. Looking for his song. I haven't really heard all the Tekken music soundtracks yet. I should go do that. Usually when new characters come out, I listen to them all.
Pokemon Trainer.
I haven't done that yet with Tekken.
Pokemon Trainer. Snake.
Oh god, don't do that. I don't want three snakes. No. Jeez. Alright. Alright, this is it. Whoever wins this, moving on. This is a fair stage, too. This is, like, really balanced. I like this stage. It's very balanced. It's kind of good for everybody. Oh, that ice sword combo. Not a lot of squirreling. I don't think it's a squirreling. I don't think Squirtle doubles as big because his combos are getting interrupted a lot. Where's he going? Oh, he thought he was somewhere else? Where are they going? Wait, it worked! What's happening? It was! What the heck just happened? Killed us. Kill both of them. Yeah, Charizard, surprisingly, doubles actually. I think it's just the power, and like, you don't expect it. Like, it just kind of shows up, hits you with his tail, burns you.
Yeah,
but doubles. Or flare blitz like you saw him go. Whoa! I did not like what happened. I think he got hit by an up tilt. But it was on the other side of the guy's shield. That was good. Oh, something else. I wasn't sure though. I'm not sure. I don't see a lot of Charizards really in this game. It's worked there. It's working. I think they figured it out. I think it was just they took a little practice run, but I'm not going to say anything yet because that first game, the snakes are starting to move. He's going to recover. Yeah, Inkling. Oh, dang. Still edgeguarding. Squirtle's out. Why'd you put 2-1 on the wrong one? He put 2-1 on the... I think he put it on the snake side.